United States Navy aircraft carrier takes aboard Army planes for shipment to one of the fighting fronts. Planes are stored above and below deck. It was from just such a flat top that American bombers carried out their raid on Tokyo a year ago. Now, loading up at sea with oil and ammunition. Machine guns ready, planes ready, and they take off for some new base on land. The Army and Navy combining forces to deliver entire squadrons of fighting planes ready for action.